Good morning and happy Australia Day. Here we are in Nashville, and this is a very unique Australia Day.
Come on, Aussie, come on, come on. Come on, Aussie, come on, come on. Come on, Aussie, yep. Come on, come on. Come on, Aussie, come on.
Look at this. Happy Australia Day. Yeah. That's my car. I gotta have to scrape all that off. I should be on a beach. Australia Day shouldn't be dressed up like an Eskimo in snow. This isn't very Australian at all. I think I need to go and find some lamb somewhere and just chow down on some lamb. I should thank my very beautiful sister-in-law and my fantastic brother Ben for this snow jacket. At the time, I didn't really know how much I would love it. See, my head isn't cold at all. My fingers are freezing. I feel like they could be falling off at any time now. But my head and my upper body is warm. My jeans and my legs are another story, but I'm not gonna don long johns. I did it the first time we came here, but not anymore. Not anymore. All right, back to our Happy Australia Day. Happy Australia Day, Josh. Really cool call to America today. I didn't think I'd be able to stomach the thought of shoveling snow off my car just so I can drive. That'll do. I'll be able to see through that. Alright, let's go. Here we are, driving out of my neighborhood with the snow hopefully coming off my car. Happy Australia Day. Oh yeah. Very unique Australia Day for me. But I'm very happy to be here. I love America. Temperature says that it is 32 degrees Fahrenheit, which is 0 degrees Celsius. So it's warmed up. That's good. Check left and right through the, oops, forgot to clean the snow off my rearview mirror. And so it's from this lovely snowy fountain here in Franklin, Tennessee, that I bid you all a very, very, very happy, wonderful Australia Day. Eat lots of lamb. Be patriotic. And enjoy the sun.
I still call Australia still.